Did you guys know that Joseph Joestar is still alive by part 6? People were asking Araki if he was alive during part 5, and he said yeah, so we can only assume he's alive during part 6, right? Though, he would be at 91 years old by part 6, and I don't think he would have survived Made in Heaven's, you know, time acceleration.